Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Hartman Flame here, back bringing you yet another episode of Baku Project series. This is episode 6, guys. But before we jump into the game, I'm going to give you guys a couple of channel updates. But before that, Drago is not with me today, guys. He will probably not be in any of the episodes this week. Due to the fact that, he's dealing with a few things. But anyways, guys, as you guys can tell, I have shaved, my beard was getting a bit, hard to deal with. Other than that, the team's website, guys, is going to be going down for a little bit. I can't really afford it at the moment, due to the fact personal things happening. However, I will work on getting it back up to the best of my abilities. So, yeah, aside from that, I'm most likely going to be sticking with this schedule going forward, at least for the time being. I might hold a poll later, like, within the next 2 weeks over on my YouTube channel, to get your guys' opinion on how I should have my schedule as of right now. This is roughly the only series I can really do. However, I could possibly start doing a little bit of Dragonfire too. Possibly. I might look into doing that, like starting a new Dragonfire series next month, if you guys want. Or even a Dragon series in general. And depending on how that poll goes, I might actually put that up for this week and get your guys' opinion on if I should start a new Dragon series. And then after that, I will put out another poll the following week to see what you guys, what type kind of Dragon series you guys want to see me do. Aside from that, guys, let's jump right in. To the game. Once it opens, And there we are. Guys, this might be the episode where we are able to get our official partner Bakugan. So, let's figure out who we're gonna brawl and then go from there. We're definitely not ready to take on Marduk or Masquerade. Personally, I probably will want to get build my deck some more before I even attempt to fight any Darkest Battlers. Shuji's probably the only Darkest Battler I'll relatively face. Let's see. Julie might be a good one for us to fight, take on. This might be a somewhat challenging brawl, however, let's go and throw this one down. And then we're gonna throw Boreas out. She's gonna throw down a gate guard. And then throw Garganoid. Cool. Okay. Time to throw Siege out. Activate Siege's ability. She's going to increase Garganoid's G power. And then I am going to end my turn, or rather try to. She wants to take on Siege, and that's probably, yep, that's Gorum. Awesome. Cool. Oh, lovely. Yeah, Siege is dead. There's nothing I can do. She changed my gate's attribute. Where was this last in the last battle? Huh. She's sending the bird out to fight my Fear Ripper. That's fine. That's most likely Gorm's gate card. I'm not ready to fight that. However, I am going to go and take care of this Garganoid. Time to take a chance. If it's Gorm's character card, I'm screwed. It's not. It's just that again. Two fire judges. I should be fine. Wow, she was out of ability cards that could help Gorm. Cool. Let's see where I am. Okay. Stats. Alright. I've still got 2,000 left to go, but it is what it is. Oh no, I think the game might be busted again. Or they updated these guys. By the looks of it, they updated Jenny and Jules. Cool. Amazing. My mind goes skate, let's go! Though, with this being a frickin' Aquas Brawl Battler. Let's go here. Is she gonna throw out a... Nope, she's gonna battle Siege. Cool. I'm a stronger siege user, Jenny. All three of her gates are used. She threw out on my mind ghost. The heck? I think the game might have crashed. Alright, guys, sorry about that. The game crashed. So let's get back to getting. Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about this. I got another Fear Ripper character card! Let's go! Collection. Aww. All right. Let's remind ourselves of where we are. Alright, yeah, I've got 2,900 or 2,100 points left to get. So the game crashed while I was dueling Jenny, so I'll restart this battle. Cool. I'll set this. Mind Ghost is probably not the best command card to run, but it's gonna work. Gonna throw Siege out right here. She's gonna throw her siege. Oh, she's throwing Garganoid this time to fight my siege. And I probably made a mistake here. Yeah, siege is dead. Because of the fact that I have nothing that can boost his power. It would have been better if I just sacrificed him on Mind Ghost. Warrior, stand. Why? Why do you want to do me in like this? Oh, well, I was actually able to take her out. She threw anything but her siege. That wouldn't have gone well. I need to take out one more of her Bakugan. There's her third. Gonna throw Warius out onto. Over. Like that's gonna do any good. Nice waste of an ability card. Of course I'm being dragged. Yeah, we're shutting that down like right now. Well, fine. I see how it is. And that's a wrap, folks. I think I'll battle Klaus now. How's Klaus rank 1? Huh. Klaus was never rank 1. That's an Aqua Sweeper. Sending Sirenoid to take on my Fear Ripper. Nice. Let's change that, shall we? Firewall. Let's see who moves. Probably. Oh no, it's gonna be me. Onto my gate. Cool. Awesome. that's a dimension four. Awesome. That's my skills talking. Awesome. Let's see how long we got left. We've got time for one more battle this episode, and then we'll pick up in the next episode. Alright, so. Let's see if she'll fall for the Nine Ghost. She does indeed. Nice waste of an ability card. Let's see. Alright. She's throwing her serpent right over there. Time to take out the snake. Time to gang up on the snake. Alright, guys, so. That's going to be the last battle of today's episode. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, please leave a like down below. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel. And if you guys want to stay tuned to even more amazing content, hit that notification bell, and until next time, stay strong, Knights of Flames.